Hours later, they found me lying in front of our hideout. I made it out alive, but not all of us did. Colin's dead, and the stranger I saw is nowhere to be found. I told them about everything. I said that it wasn't safe for them to be with me. But Jennifer suggested that right now, nowhere is safe, so we might as well stick together. Everyone pulled through as we prepared for the worst. But nothing happened.
Jacob? Are you awake?
How long have you been sitting there?
Not that long. I know that you're going to that hospital today, so I went on my first scavenging run. And I found something for you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Did you go with your sister?
No. As soon as Erin heard that there's a hospital nearby, she asked Jennifer to go look for some medicine. So I went alone. Don't tell her that, okay?
She's already at the medical district?
Yep. Oh, and Ryan wanted to talk to you.
Heat from a plasma rifle cauterized the wound. That's why he's not bleeding. But damage to the skin made the burn prone to infection. That's what we need to worry about.
Wow. You're really smart.
I learned all that before the war. And thanks to Judgment Day, I didn't even have to...
Okay. Now sit. Roll over. Fetch. We've got a lot to learn.
Morning. When I say
how do you feel about Colin's death?
What do you want me to tell you? That I feel guilty? That I care? Right now, I'm a little more concerned with the living than the dead.
Do you think you could help more people by joining the Resistance?
Honey, maybe ask me that question when you finally find them. Because for now, I don't think they even exist.
you want.
Good.
How's that bus coming along?
I'll make a run again. Don't worry about it. Besides a couple of questions.
Sneak up on me like that. It's bad enough with those creepy noises.
What noises?
Every once in a while, there's this unbearable scream coming from that hospital. We need to see what's going on. Let's move. Let me. Picking locks is kind of my thing. Voila. Silverfish got him. They're every scavenger's nightmare. Ooh, look, this poor guy is still holding a sound decoy.
Sound decoy?
You resistance guys just shoot at everything that moves, don't you? Silverfish are sensitive to noise, so before it pops up from the ground and starts chasing, you throw a sound decoy. It'll draw any nearby silverfish away. I guess you can take it.
And what about? I have to go. That could be.
I am on. Oh. And when.
Right now, you need to start answering some questions.
There will be a time for that, but right now, you need to help the people inside. As for Colin, there was nothing I could have done. But it was either him or you. And it couldn't have been you.
Hello? this is it.
Thank you.
I wonder if I could control those turrets with the hacking device.
Thank you.
from the Resistance. The others have to be here too.